glanced down initially. You don't know where I'm coming from. I don't know where you've been or what you've done. Roses with candles burning, can't stop the world from turning. Figure out what we all need, try to explain how we're free. Something to break my fall. All I see, all I wanna do, all I wanna be, all I wanna shoot, but you're nothing to break my fall. You don't know where I'm coming from. I don't know where you've been or what you've done. Roses with candles burning, figure out what we all need, trying to explain how we're free. Can't stop the world from turning. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. I wish I could see infinity. I wish I deserved what you're giving me. I'll just run around in your head. You really can't be red. You don't know where I'm coming from. I don't know where you've been or what you've done. Roses with candles burning.
So at the risk of seeming redundant on TV and on the playback, I am informed that on the radio, none of the introduction actually went over the air. So we always kind of do
a great intro.
We kind of do a quick summary after the first song, but I'll maybe do a more elaborate summary and tell you that on the show tonight, in the first hour, we have special guest star Matt Ellis, who's living back in town. And welcome back.
Thank you.
And then in the second hour, we will have new albums from Fiona Kimball and the Fantastic Plastics and Woo-hoo. Peter and Gloria, and hopefully some special guests coming, but as I said, I don't like to identify them and then have them not show up, because that's always kind of anticlimactic.
Come out, come out, come out, wherever
and,
you are.
And at midnight, a two-hour tribute to 1983, the year that Tokyo Disneyland opened, the original NES came out, not here, but over there. And Fraggle Rock debuted, MASH went off the air, and I don't know, some cars got introduced. That happens every year. But the focal point is always our guest star, Matt. Welcome to Web Sessions. Anything you want to tell the people before we get any further underway? Any upcoming shows, website?
Go to White Horse Inn Friday night. Go see my band Book, 9 to 1.
How do you spell Book?
B-U-K.
Okay.
Actually, it's, what's that symbol, the U with the two dots?
Oh, an umlaut.
Thank
it can
you.
Also be a diuresis, but
everybody
probably
knows that name but me.
It's an umlaut if it stands for a missing E, and it's a diuresis if it means it's pronounced as two syllables, but that would require there to be another vowel there, so.
Very good. Well, it's B and that symbol and then a K.
Excellent.
Yep.
How,
yep.
Is Book easy to look up online?
Yeah, it's on Facebook. Twitter.
So you type in BUK and that's just what comes up?
Yeah, I think Twitter's like Book Band.
Okay. Three-letter things are mostly taken. So, you know, if you can get them early, that's great. But yeah. And umlauts can be kind of hard to type, I think. So
it's a cover band. You know, we do, you know, all the greats, bar hymns.
Bar hymns. Nice.
Yeah. And we rock them up a little bit, so it's fun.
Well, that's this week? Is it every week?
No, just this week. It's the first time that band's actually coming to Champaign.
Oh, right. From
at least as far as since I've been in the band.
And they're based in?
They're out of Springfield.
Which is where you were, right?
Yep. Now I still work in Springfield. I'm in several bands in Springfield. My trio is there. You got Book. I got a Rob Zombie tribute band. And in my original band, Red Letter Merchant.
You know, it occurs to me we should probably specify Springfield, Illinois, because...
Springfield, Illinois.
If people are listening, I know we have one listener in Connecticut, and, well, we have at least one listener in Connecticut. I don't want to say only one, but Springfield, I think, is one of the most common names for a town or city in the United States. It's like there are 41 or 42 of them.
Okay.
So if people are listening in Indiana or Missouri or... You know, they might be thinking Springfield, Missouri, or which would be kind of silly because this show does base out of Illinois. But
42, if you count The Simpsons.
Well,
I
can't remember if the 41 or 42 already includes, you know, mystery surprise ones. So, because what is that? It's like bordered by Oregon and Alabama, or something. They came up with some way that it was geographically impossible, but. Anyway, you probably have songs you want to play.
Awesome.
So,
yeah. So, other than that show, I'm playing at Potbelly Sandwich Shops like all the time.
I noticed the advertising over there.
Every day. Yep, 6 days a week. Now I'm playing all around. Champagne a lot. I'm doing, of course, mostly, and then I also go to Normal and East Peoria.
Well, it's good to know you're making a splash now that you're back. We'll get the word out.
Yeah, totally. You can follow all the shows on my Facebook. I always put it out there. Facebook.com/MattEllis6.
And you said for people who don't have Facebook, you have Twitter?
I do not have Twitter myself. I got a Reverb Nation page.
Okay.
I always put my shows up there, too.
Just wanted to make sure that I don't want to say Luddites, but...
That might still say Matt Ellis, Springfield, Illinois.
Well, we know. We know the truth.
Yeah. Yeah. So all this is just a mixture. So I don't know what you call this stuff. Some of it's been recorded. Some of it's supposed to be recorded. We're still working on it. So I got 50 million projects going on. So I'm lucky to get one thing done.
Well, that's exciting.
Totally, Todd.
Matt Ellis on Web Sessions. Thank you.
Thank you. That last song, by the way, was called Politics. I think I forgot to mention that. Here's a song called Beer Garden. It has nothing to do with this song, really. It's just I needed a name. So here it goes. Seedless smoking room. Save tonight's moments. Boundless for time to kill. Caught behind the closed doors of the silence. Lit the winter city. Lit the winter city. Your breath, fearless and feeling new. Escape before the devil gets you through. Bring the summer right on. Bring the summer right on. Slow down this mental machine. Electrified by the muse. Take my hands and show me how they use. Spur the twilight to fall. Spur the twilight to fall. It's called Beer Garden. Thank you. This is next song is a song called The Perfect Place. And this is all live. I'm going to take a moment to tune my Get Fiddle here. You're listening to Matt Ellis on WEFT, WEF Sessions.
Anything you need while you're tuning?
You know, I would love some H2O.
Let me see what we have.
You can never get enough H2O in this world. Reminds me of that song. What's that song? Cage the Elephant. I heard this song today. It was great. Ain't no rest for the wicked. Anyway, here's a song called The Perfect Place. And I'd like everyone to just appreciate Todd for the moment. He kicks butt and he just brought me water. He's saving my life. You know, it's hard to sing when your mouth's going dry. And I'm all nervous and stuff because I'm, like, on the radio. Let's get to some music. ¶¶ speak without words. I know everything. Stop and listen to it speak. Is your child to know anything? All that's beautiful is lost, was never found. Something sacred, cold and bare, lost in life, yeah, gone with care. Something sacred, cold and bare, lost in life, yeah, gone with care. Ow! I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. If I listen, you're right here. With that shame, guilt is very clear. If I ponder who is right, both are sick and worthy yet to lie. All that's beautiful is lost, was never found. Something sacred, cold and bare, lost in life, yeah, gone with care. Something sacred, cold and bare, lost in life, yeah, gone with care. Ow! I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. If I drink with you tomorrow, would you shine or think to borrow? All that's right diminish the sorrow, put in the time, existence final. You are amazed, and you come to amaze me too. When they question, do you reach something special for we to teach? Wearing the evening around your face, hoping tomorrow you'll find the perfect place. All that's beautiful is lost, was never found. All that's beautiful is lost, was never found. Something sacred, cold and bare, lost in life, yeah, gone with care. Something sacred, cold and bare, lost in life, yeah, gone with care. Ow! I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. Drink with you tomorrow, would you shine or think to borrow? All that's bright diminish the sorrow, put in the time, existence final. You are amazed, and you come to amaze me too. Thank you so much.
Just realized it's the bottom of the hour, so I probably should go ahead and give the station ID, especially because there was that dead silence there that was very exciting for a moment because it made it seem so serious and important, but then it just continued. So
give it.
Yes.
Give it.
So you're listening to WEFT 90.1 FM Champaign. Normally we have a rowdy audience, and I'm not used to silences like that, but I guess sometimes when one show clears out, it clears out. And so it's kind of more of a concert hall tonight, you know, everybody being quiet and respectful. And anyway, we have...
It's very nice.
We have Matt Ellis on, and as I said, he is back in the area. We're happy to have him back, and he's got an hour of music for us. I was trying to think of ways to say that you don't have to be nervous, but it occurred to me that it doesn't do any good for me to tell you I'm not nervous. I could, and I don't want to disparage our listenership by suggesting that, you know, we only have, you know, 40 or 50 people listening instead of 40 or 50,000.
Yeah.
So I know.
You got 50 people listening?
Well,
tonight?
On CBS, they used to always joke about, you know, you're making a fool of yourself in front of 6 or 7 people, you know, and it was, it was a ratings joke, but.
That's awesome.
Alternately, they'd say in front of, you know, 6 or 7 million people, but, it was just depending on how snarky they were feeling, so.
Right. But each radio show gets a little easier.
Well, good, because that's...
So I'm just going to keep doing them, you know, just keep at them.
Well, my thing is I've been hosting this now for 11 years, so it's like, oh, you don't have to be nervous. I do this every... Oh, yeah, you're not here every week.
You don't do this every day.
So it's like, oh, yeah, I guess I could be nervous, but actually I it's sort of flattering that people get nervous just because... I'm so used to it at this point that it's a nice reminder that each show is still, you know, different people. And I know in Japan there's a very important concept of each experience being unique.
Yeah.
And, you know, you don't ever try to repeat the same experience twice. You just celebrate that it's its own event.
Oh,
and
yeah.
So it's a good reminder when somebody's nervous that, oh, yeah, this is... This is not just every week for them.
This
so,
is brand new.
And what I like about doing the show is it is with new people every week, which keeps it fresh. But I just, you know, sometimes lose sight of the fact that, you know, I mean, if loved ones are listening or...
Well, I play guitar every day, you know, and
yeah.
It's different shows here and in and out. And, you know, it's the more intimate things that get me, you know.
Yeah.
It's,
yeah.
You know, I play enough around, like, noisy environments, you know, you know, bars and clubs and things, and you know, I get into something like this. You got videos, you got a couple people listening. You don't know who's sitting in their living room taking notes. Like, he missed some words there.
Well, the other thing is, and this is not to make you nervous, but it's to validate isn't the right word, but not everybody who's listening or watching is necessarily listening or watching live. Because we have a camera crew, so
right.
So I guess if there are parts you're extra proud of, just tell people to tune in like at 15 minutes in or something like that.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, check out 15 to 18, and then like 30 minutes to 40 minutes. That's all good.
And we're gonna say to stay tuned, but actually get up and make popcorn.
Right.
Well, are you ready?
Yep, totally.
Thanks
I'm gonna
for
play
doing
a
it.
Song called "Gotta Fall in Love." Something sold about an hour ago, I think it's my own personality. Answers to my name, but doesn't like to walk through the cold while burn the family tree. I believe your intuition is to believe in me, but I can't break from complication, what's been smothering me, living without family. It's been 2 weeks since I worked for the military. I got some money saved. Lady, nights well behaved. go out for a drive. She holds my hand, 'cause I'm her man. I'm thankful to be alive. Gotta fall in love to survive. Gotta fall in love to survive. Wake up every morning with my woman wrapped in my arms. I can't get better than this. When she wakes up and looks at me with these beautiful eyes, blows us in for a kiss. I go crazy for this lady. She makes it feel so alive. Heartbeats talking, dirt trail walking, country roads we drive. Gotta fall in love to survive. Gotta fall in love to survive. It's a song called Gotta Fall in Love. I'm gonna take it down. Down to drop D. It's actually down a half step, in case you wanna know. It's a song called Take Me Back.
Turn around, gonna turn my guard down. Wow.
song called Take Me Back. And this is moving on to another tune, another original song. A song called No Exit Signs. You're listening to Matt Ellis on WEFT 90.1. Gonna be about $1,200 I picked up playing in small towns. On the road, take me back. How can I get there from here? We better stop and play this town for the moonshine clear. Walk big and brother girl, ain't it funny? Say one more word about my woman girl, don't you have class? You best aware of my lady, cause she'll kick your ass. Tonight, I hear the catfish wild out there. Let's go get a bite on a lake in a boat on a night so clear. And the one thing that gets this moment right is a rice cold beer. Woo! All right, that was No Exit Signs. Moving on. The word from Todd.
I just heard another pregnant pause, and I wanted to be here on standby if you needed somebody to bounce ideas off, but it looks like you got it under control, so...
Trying, you know, working it. As long as I can keep my guitar in tune, I'll be okay.
We might plug Friday again just because reinforcement is good.
Yeah, totally. This Friday night, come see my band, Book B. What's the signal?
U with an umlaut.
I'll get it down someday. Book.
It's like Motorhead and Husker Du and Queensryche.
Right. It's Motley Crue?
I think so, yes. They're all distinguished by umlauts. And me.
Cool.
Anybody can add an umlaut.
And us.
I read something. Have you ever heard of the Official Preppy Handbook?
No.
Well, it was a bestseller in the early 80s, and it was something about how It was like the dream that everyone can live in Connecticut or something like that.
Nice.
So the dream that everyone can add an umlaut to their name just because it's metal or something. I don't know.
Metal.
Husker Du is not really very metal, but.
But yeah, come see my band Book at White Horse Inn, 9 to 1, Friday night.
White Horse Inn?
White Horse Inn.
With an umlaut.
Yes.
Just put umlauts everywhere. Put them over the N's.
Yeah, we're just going to put, yeah.
Just dots everywhere. Connect the dots. Matt Ellis, two dots over the eye.
Confetti.
I'm going to shut up now because this is absurd.
Well, these have all been songs that I think I played them at the last time I played here. Blah, 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 blah.
How long has it been?
At my last show. What was that, January, February?
8 months.
8 months. Yeah.
Was your hair different then?
I had a lot shorter hair.
Okay.
A lot shorter haircut. I went on a tour. I don't know if... I think that was right before I went on my little tour. My first, like, good solo tour. Went and played in Omaha, Denver. Went to Vegas, L.A.
We had a regular listener in Omaha, and his work hours changed.
Oh, yeah?
But I hear so much about Omaha all of a sudden.
It turned out to be a really good time, so now I'm going to start an annual tour every spring. I'm going to go out to basically somewhere. Right now I'm working, just going out to California and back. And it takes about, I'm doing like a 3 to 4 week stint. So it's working out, so
well,
it'll
great.
Be cool.
If you're making it work, that's awesome.
An annual thing. Yeah. Yeah, eventually I'll be doing figure eights around the country.
So what do you have next?
So the next few songs I have are brand spanking new. Never really performed them anywhere, so... So I don't know how they're going to sound. They're so fresh that
they'll sound the best they've ever sounded on the radio.
Yeah, that's exactly right. What better way to break them out? So this first one's called Fork in the Road. Decisions are tough, and there's no one to say. Go ahead, do it this way. There's a fork in the road, and the signs are clear. Which way do I feel? Rain. Feel the stories I found. You can't imagine what I've come around. I can't imagine a life without sound. When I signed up to serve 6 years of what I deserve, some honest hard work and lessons on life, pride for my family, and one hell of a ride. All my days I like I'm treading the ground. All of my time I can't help but feel the stories I found. You can't imagine what I've come around. I can't imagine a life without sound.
step into the unknown. Remember where you're from and how much you've grown. Follow what you feel. Don't give up the fight. The time is just right and dreams become real. Rain. Treading the ground. All of my time I can't help but feel the stories I found. You can't imagine when I've come around. I can't imagine life without sound.
Brand new song by me, Matt Ellis, live on Weft. There's a song called Fork in the Road. That's that one's going to be on my new EP coming out. The new EP that I'm working on with Cameron Yates over at Waterfront Studios in Springfield. Also working in a band with him called Red Litter Merchant. We're writing music together. So you could see a second album from them coming out soon. Here's a brand new one. This one's called First Step.
Sweat. wish upon shooting stars. Lightning so that we adore all the ones that we try to serve more. We try to love it to the core. So bring our first step to the front door. Travel until there's nothing left. Melt the sleep but never rest. I bleed and sweat on my guitar. I still wish upon a shooting star.
Brand new song called The First Step. And it looks like we're running out of time here.
This is the part of the show where I ask if you have one more or two more, what your intentions are.
You know, I got a few on the list here, but, you know, it's up to you on this show. You know, we got a few minutes. If you want me to play one, I can play one or two or three or four. I could play for 4 hours.
The thing is, since Mike is making the master recording, it might be up to me, but I feel like it's really more up to him because every now and then he does one of these. So what I would say is this. Anything you want to review, anything you want to, your contact info, your upcoming gigs, I would. This is the best opportunity to do it before the end of the show. But sure. If instead of that, or in addition to a quick version of that, you want to do a couple, I'm fine with you doing two or three.
Well, that's
and
cool.
And Mike is
you've been listening
to
Matt Ellis.
Three, so
check out facebook.com/MattEllis6. Matt Ellis with a six.
Why don't we say two more right together?
Cool.
And we'll end on that. So I would like to thank Mike Feldman, our sound engineer, Mike Ingram for booking you, and of course you, and our camera crew, as always.
Totally. Thanks, Mike Ingram.
So please stay tuned, everybody. I've got another hour of local music after this, and it will immediately follow two songs from now.
I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to throw a cover out there, but I'm covering a band that I'm in now, so it's kind of like... kind of me in a way, but this is from their first album. It's a life call or song called Every Life Apart.
Sitting on top of the world till you bring it back down again. Wishing I could see through your lies, but then your face is just tears of pain. Hold me down, make me feel your dream. I cannot become the future of what you need. And you was better than you. And now I see past all your deceptions. Another virgin with a bad perception. Singing through the weight of the sun upon the bottom of the air, I said. Wishing I could get through the waves, but then you're pulling me in again. Hold me out, help me see clearly. Blind my eyes from what I cannot believe. I didn't know it was me, I didn't pass, I knew it's better than you. Now I see past all your deceptions. Another version with a better sea is falling down. Now I see this song go down, go down. Now I've seen you falling down. And now I've seen you falling down. Wow. I didn't know it was me. I didn't pass and knew it was better than you. And now I see past all your deceptions. Another version with a better perception.
I catch my breath out of that one. I got time for one more. I'm gonna do you another spanking brand new one. It's another song called another original that I wrote. It's called So Many Nights. So many nights to go, not enough nights to be with you. Settle me down slow, checking for something new. Here we had to go, happy with you is the way I feel. Settle me down slow, checking for something real. When I get home from work, grab a bit of forget that jerk. Grab my cafet on the book and pen. Next day do it long again. I'm tired of sleeping. Songs in my head creeping. All this talk ain't getting me nowhere. I think it's time I get there. I dream I'm going somewhere sweet. My baby and guitar's all that. Settle me down slow, checking for something new. Here we have to go, happy with this the way I feel. Settle me down slow, checking for something real. Now see what we could be. There's a smoke away my memory. Got my mind made up on something. Got the music bumping. I'm tired of preaching. Songs in my head teaching. Got my heart set on the one that I love. And the dream that I will never give up. I dream of going somewhere sweet. Lady guitar's all I need. Here we have to go. Not enough nights to be with you. Sit on my dance floor, checking the sound for real. So many nights to go. Not enough nights to be with you. Sit on my dance floor, checking the something new. Good night!